Okay, so what you need to do is get a really nice long bit of floss. Then what you're going to do is wrap it around your middle fingers, leaving your index fingers free to maneuver the floss easily. And as you can see, the floss is pulled quite tightly and you can ping it just like a guitar string. As you can see here, it goes slightly under the gum and then back up.